Hey guys, we're in summer med again. I know it's a bit repetitive, but for the trainings to have some juice on, you have to go things over and over again. That's not the glamorous life of riding, but you have to do it. And today I'm gonna focus on elbows during cornerings and focus a lot more on trying to use as much as I can my legs, so I can pretty much go into racing and spare as much as possible my arms. When you start getting tired and after, I don't know, 2-3 hours of racing, the first thing that starts showing some fatigue is always your arms. So if you try to always put all the load during braking acceleration on your arms, it's a lot better and you save a lot more energy than if you would use your arms. So let's see how it goes.
Thank you. foi? 10 minutos e 17.
Uhul!